Everybody, Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. We got ourselves a brand new board and train today, right here. Her name is Penny. Penny is a Norwegian Ridgeback, a little skittish, 8 months old. Dad and Mom are tired of her running the household. That's why she's here. She runs the whole house. They can't get her to do anything at all. So that's why she's here with us, Bulletproof Dog Training. Let's just see what Penny's got. She got the down, but it looks a bit. Let's just see what she's got. Penny, come here, baby. Come here, baby. Good girl. Can you see? Oh, oh my God. Oh my God. You like to jump, huh? Okay, okay. Kissing and jump. Yep. Penny, come. Can you sit? Can you sit? Oh, that's it. Oh, down too? You're a lazy puppy. You lazy puppy. Break. Penny, can you come? Come. Good girl. Oh, jeepers, jeepers. Jumping, jumping. Okay, jumping, jumping. You're a jumper. Oh, no. Oh, no. Your mommy and daddy said you were a jumper. I didn't believe it till now. Penny, come. Good girl. Penny, come. Penny, can you sit? That's down. That's down. Can you sit? No? You don't have down. That's down. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Gracious, you're a jumper. You're a jumper. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Good girl. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Well, as you can see, Penny knows how to jump. She did do the down. I didn't ask for it, but she did it on her own. So, there's a sit. Good girl. Well, we'll see you here in 15 days with Penny's Amazing Transformation. Check us out on YouTube and Facebook where we have all our information. Have a good day. Penny, you're a good girl.
You're a good girl. Jill.
And I'm Mark, and this is our puppy Penny, who just got done with the 15-day board and train. And first off, thank Bill and his team for training Penny. You know, we wanted to take her in because she's getting to be very big and strong, and it's hard to take her on walks and have our grandparents and kids around. So we knew we had to take her somewhere, and after doing a lot of research, I came across Bulletproof back in December and talked to Bill, and he was very responsive. And now it's almost July, and finally decided to do it. In between that time frame, Bill would text me once a week. I had multiple questions, probably annoyed him, but he responded immediately every time, so I knew this was the right place. And we just did the pickup, and we are extremely pleased with how everything went. She's a new dog, and he trained us as well, so we want to thank Bill and his team for doing a wonderful job.
I know I was a little hesitant to leave Penny for 2 weeks, but we are so glad that we did. You know, thank you to Bill and your staff here at Chelsea's and Bulletproof Training for doing such a great job with Penny. We are so pleased with her progress, and the videos and the pictures that you guys sent to us really were the highlights of our week. It made us proud parents, and we knew how happy she was learning and how proud she was of herself. So we just can't thank you enough.
We appreciate you guys letting us take our chance with Penny. Thanks again.
Thank you.
All right, bye.